Hi guys, what I'm about to show you is how to add a custom photo to your new tab in Microsoft Edge. Now this is a feature people have been asking me about, and I know online people have been asking for this. Well, it was released last week, the 28th of July, on the Dev 86 version of Chrome. Now it's not available in the stable version yet, but if you have downloaded the Dev version, you can use it in there. If you don't know what the different versions of Chrome are, I'll leave a link up there to my video to show you the different versions of Chrome and how to download and use it. But very quickly, here's how to customize that photo on your new tab page. Okay, to do this, it's real simple. Okay, just to show you the current stable version, new tab. If you go into there and go to custom, you do not get the option. Same with the beta version. You go into custom, you still don't get the option, but like I said, it's now available in the dev version. Once you open up a new tab, this is obviously what you will see. To change it to your own image, you go to the cog, which is the options down there. Still the custom tab, but this time when you go into the custom tab, you'll get the background choice of off, image of the day, which is currently set at. And if you choose your own image, now that's an image I've already used, so it's stored on there, so you can just choose it. If you haven't got one stored, it'll ask you to find it as per usual when you need to upload something. But that's it. So now when you open up a new tab, your background image is a custom one. There you go, quick and easy. Leave it to it.
There you have it, another quick one for Tony's Tuesday's Tech Tips in 2 minutes. I don't know if that'll work, but I'll see you at the weekend. If you haven't subscribed already, that's up here, and there's a video for you. See you next week, guys.